Thanks to some of my team in the back. I mean, Alex, first of all, thank you for the courage of telling your story. It's a story that so many in our country can tell. And he really highlights an important facet of this issue, which is necessarily when we're talking about that much debt, it's because there has been the need for a lot of medical care.